When you hear the words corn smut, your mind might be inclined to leap straight into the gutter, and I don't blame you. But don't get too excited. Despite its very naughty name, corn smut is one of the least sultry things out there. It's a parasitic fungus, but it's considered a delicacy and consumed in Mexico and other countries. So how did a fungus that grows on corn crops get such a daring name? How does it grow? What does it taste like? And how do people eat it? Keep watching to find out the tawdry truth about the smuttiest fungus out there. And who knows, you might become tempted to try it. Corn smut, or Huitlacoche, is a parasitic fungus that grows on corn crops. Most of us associate smut with spicy content, but in agriculture, it refers to any parasite that destroys crops. Hence the name corn smut.
But basically, I'm gonna eat it.
But beauty really is in the eye of the beholder. While corn smut might look a little funky, and American farmers consider it destructive, in Mexico, it's a highly prized food. Mexicans often eat it the way we eat mushrooms. Humans have consumed it for centuries. Europeans first recorded it in 1754, and North Americans in 1822. It was also a staple in the Aztec diet, and they recognized that its nutritional value differs from the corn it grows on. The fungus changes the entire makeup of the corn plant with way more protein and an essential amino acid called lysine that is not in regular sweet corn. Huitlacoche doesn't just grow on corn, it consumes the corn kernels as it grows. It's also incredibly soft and delicate, so you can pull it right off the cob when it's time to harvest. But you'll need to pick the corn smut quickly, or it'll grow dark and bitter if it stays on the cob too long. And yeah, it definitely looks a little weird, but what does it taste like?
Like black truffles, meat shiitake mushrooms.
Well, it tastes a little like a mushroom.
And I can taste the corn flavor.
Huitlacoche is earthy and smoky, and it retains a hint of the corn sweetness.
I'm putting them in my tacos tonight.
It's delicious. These days, people often put it inside quesadillas.
Chan, chan, chan.
You can saute these gray kernels with garlic, onion, and spices until they turn a glossy black. Then fold it into a corn tortilla with some cheese and enjoy it with spicy salsa.
And this is definitely something that you should be asking for.
While eating blackened food that's a fungal parasite might seem odd at first, many cultures enjoy it. Don't avoid it due to its unusual appearance. Along with tasting good, it happens to be very good for you. Lysine, that essential amino acid I mentioned before, is something our bodies need but can't make on their own. So getting it from food is a great option. And who doesn't love a quesadilla? Put your hand down, sir. You're a liar. Millions of people enjoy Huitlacoche every single day. So even if it looks like it's ready to throw out, if you ever come across a can at your local Mexican grocery store or see a freshly picked batch when you're on vacation, you know, lounging by a cornfield, why not give corn smut a try? After all, what's in a name? If we've whet your appetite for funky fungi, check out our video about another strange food that looks like dinosaur feet, here on Origins of Food.